One of the founding fathers of surfing in Hawaii was honored today for a lifetime of work perpetuating the Hawaiian spirit and surfing culture. Buffalo Keaulana, along with his wife Momi, were honored at Duke's Restaurant in Waikiki with the Hookahiko Award. Surrounded by family and friends, the 80-year-old waterman and his wife remember how they met.
Everybody asked me, "Momi, you stopped surfing." I met him surfing. He turned around and banged into my board.
She was almost falling down. I caught him. I took him home.
But anyway, you know, I turned around and I said, somebody has to stay home and watch your babies. He's been all around the world surfing and meeting so many beautiful people.
Buffalo and Momi have been married since 1960. And since 1977, the Buffalo's Big Board Surf Classic in Makaha has been a world-famous surfing festival.